this session I'm going to teach you how to do basic calculations on a Zoho CRM module. There will be lots of different cases that you will need to run some kind of calculation or to run some formulas on your data. It might be connecting between two words, or it might be doing some kind of mathematical calculation. In this example, we are going to run calculation on the opportunity module. But whatever I'm going to show you in this session can be used on any module and on any field. So I have here the deal amount, and the deal amount is $1,000. The amount in North America is pre-tax, and it's very common for clients to ask for the amount after tax. And then the salesperson will pull the calculator, will try to calculate, and then it takes time. So we are going to be more efficient. We are going to create an after-tax field that will show us automatically the amount. So let's begin. So let's duplicate the page, and we'll click on settings, modules and fields, and in your case, modules and fields might be on the left bottom or in different place. Zoho are crazy, they're adding functionality all the time, and that is the result. Things are changing all the time. Let's click on opportunities and standard. So the first field that I like to have is the tax rate. So I will choose the percent type, and we'll call it tax rate. The other one will be the formula field, and the formula field will do the calculation for us, and that will be the after tax deal amount. Next, you have here the formula return type. It's very important to select the right one. In my case, it will be the currency, and in my case, I'm okay to have the two decimals. Now, next I need the deal amount, so I'm just clicking on the opportunity amount, and then I will click on insert, and you can see it here in the formula expression area. I will click at the end of this variable, then I will click on the plus button, because I need now to add the taxes to this amount. I will have a bracket, because what I want to do is really add the tax to the existing amount. So I need to calculate the tax in this area. So I will have here the deal amount again, and I'm going to multiply it with the tax amount. Okay, I'm not going to teach you math in this session, but you can do any type of calculations here. And I need also to divide by 100, so that will give me the exact tax amount. We'll click on done and save. Now, if I will go to my opportunity, you will see that the tax rate of 10% gave me $1,100, and that was the $100 for the 10% tax plus the deal amount. If I will change it to any type of other tax rate, you will see that the amount is changing. Okay, now there is only one thing to remember about the formula field. The formula field can have different return types. It might be dates and strings and currency. It's very common to use the formula field for mathematical functions, but you can also use it for other things. You can calculate dates, you can do lots of good stuff. So this is a very, very useful field. Just remember that when you're running the formula field, you're choosing the right return type, because this is usually the problem. Now, when you have, for example, a mathematical function on the left side that you want to run, you can have here also an example that is showing you how to run it. Okay, there are lots and lots of functions here and lots of stuff that you can do. It's just important that you understand what you're doing, okay? Thank you very much for watching this session. I'm promoting now my Zoho CRM course. I am giving 50% off to my existing customers that tagged me as a partner. And of course, I'm also giving 50% off to new customers, the tagging me as their partner. Okay, so thank you very much for watching this session. I will see you in the next one.